Today we're at the A43. This is a critical link road between the M1 and the M40. It's part of National Highways' strategic road network, and it's a critical link between Oxford, Brackley and Northampton. We're here to mark the start of the foundation works for the A43 structure. This is a critical structure for us, which the HS2 railway is going to travel beneath. There have been a lot of preparation works to get us to this stage. The key aspects of that work have been temporarily diverting the dual carriageway in this location outside of the site we're currently standing on. And we've been working really closely with both National Highways and Kier Highways, our subcontractor, to deliver these works.
So we will commence with the foundations. We will dig down to quite some depth to get to the railway depth, which goes under the main A43. We will then be able to build the superstructure, and the highway will then be reconstructed at a slightly higher level than it was originally to enable the trains to pass underneath the A43. The teams have worked very well together with National Highways. Kier Highways, our design teams, temporary works, permanent works, have delivered a scheme of the highest quality, enabling the safety of both our workforce and National Highways' long-term strategic objectives on this highway's asset.
So once we've completed the foundations for the A43 overbridge, we will be going on to the above ground structure. So that's the next step after we've completed these huge piles behind me. So these are 52 meter long piles. So once we've completed that, we'll be going on to the above ground structure. And the key milestone for us is the lifting in of the beams towards the end of the year. So we've tried really hard to minimise the disruption to the local community and the road users on the A43. We have made sure that we limited our road closures to 2 weekend closures at the back end of last year, instead of having long periods where this road would be closed. It's a critical link between the M1 and the M40. And lots of commuters use this on a daily basis. So we really wanted to try to minimise that disruption as much as possible.
It's a huge thank you to everybody involved in getting us here today, to the design teams, permanent, temporary, to the local communities, to Kier Highways, to National Highways, and all of the team. The safety that's been delivered to date on here through our highways teams has been exemplary.